Welcome back, members of the Wolf Pack. We are here with another episode. And we're certainly about to get into some things that we did not get into before. So that's the plan. That's the plan now. Excuse me. Give me a second. Like I got some housing stuff I'm talking about. Alright. So, we found something over here that was laying down, so let's go back over here and mess with it. Sorry, I had to... Yesterday I went looking at some houses in the area, and I'm talking to my Japanese translator friend to look at some other houses and put in some inquiries and whatnot. So we've seen this over here, so we're gonna go touch this. Let me touch the butt. I'm gonna heal right quick. Go pick that up. Take that. Oh, what? Oh, I think that's one of the captains. What is shooting at me? You shooting at me. Okay, so we got another captain. Oh, wow. Wheel, and I feel like that other area over there, we'll save that for a second, because I definitely, we might not even have to save it, but we'll see. I feel like that other, this big area about to run into definitely has a boss in it, because it's too empty. I'm also thinking about changing out my headphone stuff. Like right now I have the way my stuff is set up is I have a boom handle with a mic, the Elgato Wave 3 I think it is. And I'm using the headphones I'm using now, the Razer headphones, I believe. Had them for quite a while, so I don't really remember. But I think about just moving into some wireless headphones. But of course, PlayStation is so finicky, they don't let you connect anything but PlayStation stuff to PlayStation. So the only way I can get around that, come on, bro. Okay. The only way I can get around that is by... I don't want that dude to get activated while I'm trying to fight this. That's why I'm standing back here like this. Like, make this a one-on-one fight, not a freaking 1v17 fight. See? What are you doing? Why are you aiming at that? That thing not even messing with you or nothing, and you gonna aim at that? Oh my gosh, come on, bro. Oh. Anyways, the way to get around that is to have to connect your headphones, your Bluetooth headphones, to your TV. So that's what I'm probably wind up doing. I just connect my headphones to my TV. And just have my mic still set up the way it is. So all my audio comes out through my mic. My voice stuff comes out through my mic. But I can hear it through my TV. Through the headphones. Jesus, these frames have been dropping like crazy in this area. And it's probably because it's trying to render all this snow and stuff that's going on. You know I gotta break these things just for no other reason other than just because. Okay. So I like how he just got himself activated. He just immediately ran over here. Like, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. He was just like, nah, I'm coming. Whether you want me to or nah, I'm coming. Okay. So that definitely looks like progress. I don't really know what that is up there, but that looks like progress for sure. Hopefully it doesn't progress too far. Like, I don't think we're close to, like, the end boss. I was looking through, I was looking through the portraits, the journal, basically, to see, like, possibly how far we are, how close we are to the end. We only have one Yagai King left to kill, because I think we killed one Yagai King before. So we got one more Yagai King. But if I remember right, we had like five or six Yagai Chiefs to still left to kill. So like we got a couple more bosses that's going on in this area. So we're not even close to being really done. So we're going to keep that up. I need to just go back and look at my audio levels too to make sure that y'all can hear me pretty good. I know Haku, when he was saying it, like, it sounded like I was too far. I couldn't hear him because the mic was a little bit back, but let's go ahead and let's go ahead and walk over here and see what's going on. So that's three captains, by the way. Like that third dude was a captain too. So that's three of the captains. We're definitely gonna turn back around and go back this opposite way. I just want to see what this leads to first, but if we're going to go back because there's another path behind us that we definitely need to look at. I just don't know what this is right now, and I want to see what it is. I heard something stomping. Or a heartbeat or something. My frames are going crazy. All right, another captain. I can't move. Yo. I couldn't aim on nothing. That was whoa. I was ready to hit that attack, so I thought my stamina was low for one, and he was already stomping. Defeated! Captain Kalpa-Wave. Alright, let's do one more heal. Alright, we're gonna turn back around and go back the opposite way to see. I think that was actually the last captain, by the way. That's four captains. So we can go back to that guy and give him whatever he did. Let's go all the way this way first. I feel like I feel like there should be one of those shrines around here right quick. Not around here, but like we should be close to a shrine. I just wanna make sure there's nothing here, like either some ingredients to pick up or something like that before we go on. since I'm sure this game likes to hide some stuff, either some wheel or some ingredients or something like that. We're not going that way yet. We're gonna go back, completely back the other way first. And see what we see back there. Running. All right, way down here. It's gonna take a little minute, so just give me some time. This way, so we haven't went this way. And this seems like that other path seems like the right way to go. So since this seems like the wrong way to go, like this is gonna be sidebar stuff, and I'm all good for sidebar stuff. That's another one of those big guys. Let me search around here first. Oh, I do not like these enemies. These dudes, I do not like these. But they can go invisible and they keep hitting you with ice attacks. And it just keeps almost like repeatedly freezing you. Let's see. Oh, I got some mine core. Need all these mine cores. You want to max out everything we can use in the mine core. I wonder if you do New Game Plus, does all your mine core stuff reset? Okay, still too close. What I mean by that is, you can use the mine core 9 times for your health in my playthrough, and then another 9 times for like my mana and my stamina. I think for everything, you can use up to 9 times. So I wonder if you might smack the ground. When you do a New Game Plus, if that resets itself. Yeah, I wonder if it resets itself. So it's like, okay, now you can do another 9. And now you can do another 9. And now you can do another 9. You know what I'm saying? Bye bye. Oh, I got something. My Curios. Gold spike plate. I wonder if I was supposed to get that from them. Like I said, some of these enemies you kill, you're supposed to get stuff from them. And some of them, it's like, it really is luck of the draw. Considerably increases defense. Deals damage to surrounding enemies upon taking hits. That is great. That's great. I'm putting that on because I already have something that moderately increases my defense, and this increases my defense even more. So this is better than that. And it deals damage to surrounding enemies upon taking hits. Putting that is great. That is awesome. I'm glad I came over here. Like that was something I shouldn't have missed. And again, like I said, I don't know if that was a guaranteed drop or if that dropped because I got lucky. Because there's a lot of enemies that you can kill. I don't know all of them. Maybe I'll look it up at some point. But there's enemies in the game that have freaking drops on them that you have to fight them a couple times in order for them to drop it. Oh, hit another one of those dudes. Take a nice little seat right quick. Yeah, this area just keeps going. This is a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. I thought this was going to be a short little area because that dude ended right there. But this is a lot longer. It's a lot deeper. So there's a village. That's that where we definitely want to go see what that village looks like over there. Oh, dang, Colorado lost. Barely too. Like Kansas scored a touchdown right towards the end, because the last time I checked the score it was 24 Kansas, 28 Colorado. He just did it. Damn it! I didn't like dealing with him, so I just went ahead and froze. Good luck, see? He spams that ice. Why you look like you're bigger than the rest of the other monsters here? Let me get this. I heard something. I can hear something like grunting. Or whatever it's doing. Shit! Oh, I'll try to rock solid. Take a shit. Fall over. Oh, he didn't fall over. Me out of it. I hate that he's able to do that. They're able to knock me out of my stuff. Oh my gosh, that was crazy powerful. So his little staff builds up. First of all, I had him beat. I keep not using everything at my disposal, aka I'm not using my immobilize. I'm not doing like everything I need to do. But I'm also trying to get used to this rock steady. Dang it, this ain't put me so far back. Alright, whatever. Let's just go. I still want to kill all this stuff, so y'all got to watch that again. We don't want to miss out on the experience. And like I've said before, like I've never been a big fan of skipping past enemies. It's actually what... Oh, he came back too! Okay, please stop. Please stop. Cause you're gonna be the reason why I die. Stop backing up. That was a big waste. That was a huge waste. I did not mean to use that superpower one on a normal enemy like that. I need to build this all the way back up now. And I don't think there's been enough enemies in between this and that and the fat baby thing. The pot belly freaking whatever it was. Alright, there's a big guy right there. We probably need that. There's a dummy as well. Come here, you. A little bit more charging to go. Oh, I also need to change my okay, so that probably was a I don't think those big dudes come back anyways. I was about to say that probably was a drop that was just for that. I need to change my my brain is not doing brain things right now. Oh, my little stock thing and my drink and my brew. Because I use it and I see I have the one that gives you like a little increase to use that thing, and the focus increase is so minute that it shouldn't even matter. I use that way too early. Wow, I got hit by the final part of his attack. Got a mind core from him, though. Skull of Turtle Treasure. What's this? And it's better. Mildly increases the chance of obtaining materials upon killing the enemy. We like that. We like that. Again, I don't know if that was a guaranteed drop. Could have been. Okay, let's go up here. Let's get whatever this is. Like a mine core or something. Oh, a worm. I'm starting to upgrade my drinks in here. And we're already going to switch to the other drink that gives us mana when we heal, but has two less slots. You really did. What they say now? You thought you ate? Yeah, you thought you ate. If I fall with this food, oh my gosh, bro. Where am I? I fell all the way from up there. This thing is called a curious monkey, by the way. Oh my gosh, what is? Where did the third one come from? Alright, we're not gonna run. All the. Dang, man. But if I teleport. Oh my god. If I teleport though, I still gotta run all the way back there because there's still some stuff we missed. We didn't get everything. So I'm gonna have to run back up here. No. Wait, hold on, because that's not the right way. Because if we run that way, we're about to get attacked by that thing. And if we remember right, this whole thing is blocked off. Stop that, you nasty thing. Spitting on me. This dude is mad diesel, bro. Like, imagine how diesel you have to be for somebody to be beating on you and you just not to care. Like, you're not flinching at all. You're not taking, you're taking damage, but you ain't flinching at all. Alright, back this way. I hate these things when their ability to hit me like that. Oh, I forgot. He took the damage hit. Oh, my lightning coming in. Why you take damage from hitting me? You're supposed to take damage from hitting me. right, we're making our way back. Oh my gosh, both of these things are back.
What? We friends?
In the middle of your flipping. In the middle of your flipping, you went down. That's crazy. Alright, so we're pretty much back over here. Back down. Yeah, we just wasted some time by doing all this, but in the long run, it's gonna work out for us because now we just got more experience. The way my boy's making this sound too is that it doesn't matter if you level up. Like I told you, he Forte, he's my boy. He freaking played this already, beat it. He's actually playing it again because I told him he missed a good opportunity to stream this game. He's not really a streamer. He makes a couple videos every now and then, but he's not like big on it. And, I don't think he's been trying to be big on it. But he's Chinese, and he was super looking forward to this game because it's some Chinese folklore. And he loved the game / hated the game when he first played it. And that's because y'all seen Forte play with me before, and he's very, very much a Oonga Boonga player. Like, he just forces his way through the game without learning the game mechanics for real. And or taking advantage of those game mechanics. He'll take advantage of little game mechanics, but he won't, read deep into it and, get into the lore or, get into, what this does and that does, whatever. He'll just go through the game and power himself through. And that's what he did on Wukong, he's telling me. He was, the whole time, he never used any of his focus points and stuff like that. He never did anything for real. He was legit just Oonga Boonga on his way through the first game, through the first playthrough. And he made it through the whole game that way. So he was complaining a lot at first, oh, this game is too hard. This isn't this and that and that. But he missed a chance to tell his whole story about what was true to the Journey to the West, what was not true to Journey to the West. He missed that whole chance by not doing it on his first playthrough. And granted, he's going back and playing it now. It's still it won't be the same because he won't have the same initial reactions and things like that. But I guess it is what it is. But yeah, my boy Forte. Hopefully he's doing well playing it again. I mean, I know he kind of wanted to. This game has some replay value, I believe, but I don't think the replay value is crazy high. Also, don't know. Right now, this is very fun, but it's just like playing Elden Ring over. Some people play Elden Ring over and stuff. Elden Ring is such a massive game that playing it over is oh my gosh. I played the Souls, the Dark Souls games over and over. I played 1 and 2 and 3 over and over because they had 3 different endings. So you kind of had to play them over and over. Same thing with Bloodborne. I had to play it over because it had 3 different endings and whatnot. But I don't think we went up that path. So we definitely go that path. But let's continue this way first, and then we'll go down the path. Oh my god, one of these birds. Two of them! Oh my god, he knocked me out of it. Oh no! Heal, bro! Dang, when I push the button, you do what I tell you to do. I did not know he was coming at it. I thought he was going to still keep going. Please do I tell you to do this. Oh, wow. It used my focus points while I was getting iced. One of I got to stop. Please stop, bro. This is crazy. Oh my gosh. I dodged an initial attack. I knew it. That's one of the tree things too. I didn't even notice that. That's probably why there's such these enemies right here. But I knew I was going to get hit on the back end as soon as I tried to heal. It takes this Destined One so long to use his heals. It's almost like the original Monster Hunter when they was healing. I don't know if you ever played the original Monster Hunter and stuff, but I'm as much as I said I don't like running through the enemies, I don't feel like doing this right now. So I'm just gonna run through these guys. But the original Monster Hunter, right? When you healed, it took, and then you would flex right after heal. So you had to time your heals perfectly when it came to fighting the monsters, because you did this stupid flex after every heal. After every single time you healed, your character flexed. And it would get you hit. Because, I mean, you think about it, like, your character's sitting there, standing there, healing. It takes like 5 seconds or so, which is a long time when it comes to healing. Because, like, if it's not instantaneously, then it's crazy. And the Destined One, he takes a minute too, because he has to go through the whole action of drinking a gourd. Oh my gosh, this thing came back. I didn't think any other thing was coming back. I ain't had no stamina or nothing. Yeah, I think that might have been luck. Let me get it. The thing comes back. That had to be luck. I blew this whole thing up while I was in his hand. That was pretty dope. Yeah, I think that was luck. I think I got lucky. Because if that was a guaranteed drop, that enemy wouldn't come back. One of the good things I do like about it is that you don't lose, like, not necessarily progress, but you don't lose, like, if you had progress towards your level. Bitch. Right when I tried to stop it. Forget it. I was trying to get it to level 4, but forget it. What am I getting hit by? Is it a... One-on-one? Mad easy. Because I already know their attacks from fighting them. Oh. Gonna do it again. Oh, he didn't do it again. He used to do it 3 times. Oh, he got hit by lightning. And lightning makes it so that you take more damage. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this now. So, excuse me. Now we can upgrade our gourd again if we wanted to. We already know we can fall down there, so we're definitely not going to be falling down there right now. Okay. So now this just leads to, looks like nothing. Yeah, because we can't even go up there. So this just led us to get towards here, so we definitely needed to come back here. It's annoying, too, that we died right there when it was at the end. Like, this was at the end of it. Make sure there ain't no wheel over there in the back corner. Or somewhere up here. But they like to randomly place wheel everywhere. Alright, so this circles right back around, because we remember this guy. This circles right back around. So we got what we needed over here. Oh, wow. We got what we needed over here, so now... Now we're just going to go back up. Yeah, I think this defense thing, I think this was a guaranteed drop. I don't know for sure, but I think it was. I mean, that was only the second one of those enemies we fought. And I think there might be a trophy for getting all the curios. I'm not 100% sure on that either. But the reason why I say that is because on my guide, there was a part, the missable part, was in the prison area. It was like, hey, you have to kill all 9 of the lamp heads in order to get a curios. It's missable. So that's making me think that maybe that's a trophy to get them all. If it's not, and it was just telling me because it didn't want me to miss nothing, then that's dope. Right now, we're working on maxing out Pluck a Mini. And then after we max out Pluck a Mini, I'll probably max out Rocksteady. I think I'm going to wind up using Rocksteady over freaking Cloudsteady. Even though Cloudsteady is real good. If you can get parrying down real good, then you'll be great. Yeah, Cloud Step gives you a sneak attack and all, but oh, I forgot this dude comes back. I forgot he comes back. Come on, I want to hit him with a full combo. Of course, I missed him. Come on. Why you need a third attack? I was ready for rock steady. God damn it, bro. Of course, now you want to jump over here. Come on. Alright, stop. Stop. Because it stopped. Why didn't you get hit by that too? That was a big enough area that both of y'all should have got hit by that. Because dying to minuscule enemies is like the worst. It's like I'm beating the crap out of bosses without getting messed up, and then I die to a minuscule enemy. It's like, what is going on, bro? I'm like, no, really, what is going on? How am I dying to this enemy that shouldn't be nothing to me? Crack my neck a little bit. Anyways, let's go. Like, we already, like, 38 minutes into this video. I think I've killed one boss so far, which is fine. Like, it is what it is. But we've been pretty much just wandering around. But this is also, like I said, I love to do stuff like this, too, because it also lets y'all see, like, everything that's going on. But it's crazy that we still haven't found that monk area that the fox wanted to transform. The fox is way back there. And now we're just now getting to like a temple-ish area. So it's like, did the fox think we was going to run all the way over here somewhere or something? Like, they should. I feel like they should have gave you that transformation closer towards over here or somewhere. New Thunderclap Temple. That name Thunderclap reminds me of a lot of manhwas I read. I know I talk a bunch, but that's kind of what this is. But the Thunderclap Temple is a temple and a bunch of manhwas as well with fighters. Just want to make sure I don't miss nothing. So I got to wander around everywhere. Yep, see, look at some wheel back here in the back. Sitting back here in the cut. Right there, but that area is way too open for nothing to be here. And I can hear them stomping. I'm gonna get that wheel. I definitely don't want to alert all 3 of them at once. Hey, y'all heard the music in the background? here first before we go up that way. Don't fall. Make sure there wasn't an actual enemy down here. Okay, so this looks like it might be something. Oh my gosh, like one of those guys down there that's gonna mess my mess up, bro. Like, even, come on, frames, work with me, bro. This temple might be a very large area. Like, we just went walking around a very large snow area just to probably walk around like another very large area. Feel, because this might be forever. Who is this guy up here? Why can't I hit him? Yeah, invisible force field blocking for him? Come on. Oh, he's blind. That don't mean nothing. Oh, he got a force wave hit. Okay. Ooh, that rocked me so hard. I'm trying to get my full charge. Dang it. It hits me so hard, not from way back. Okay. Bruh. Right when I try to swing. I'm rolling. I promise you, I'm hitting circle. I promise. Like, I'm hitting circle before he punches. And that jank is doing nothing. Alright, we ought to... I didn't even mean to do that, bro. I didn't even mean to do that. I'm sorry, bro. Come on, bro. Like, his punch is so quick. Stop. Okay. So the force field is still hitting me. Doesn't even matter. I got no heals, bro. I definitely don't need to fight. I definitely don't need to fight that guy over there with no heals. Like, I'm gonna be dead. I need to use all of my stuff accordingly. I have plenty of mana, just no heals. Who the? Can you see? No, you can't see. That man was mad as hell about that. Him. Freeze right quick, bro. Do it. Alright. Still got so much area to explore before we should have come down here. Why are you up there? I better be able to get up to it, you. I better be able to get up to you. Come on. Wait. And there's a thunder guy over here too.
You bitch.
Okay, stop. I've never seen him do that attack before. This seems like it might be a ginseng, because it's just out in the middle of nowhere by itself. Okay, it's not. Alright, so this area over here is fine. This is nothing else. Take a little sip. And that's all gone. Now. Come on, bro. Okay, still hit me. He still hit me because that jank let him hit me right there at the end. That's so annoying. All right, now the one that's in here. So we're gonna go all the way that way too. This might wind up being a long video because there's so much going on here. Let's smack him in his back from the beginning. You bitch. I did not mean to do that. Especially since he was able to stop. How's he still comboing? I thought that was it. Everybody else did a tree hit combo, and here you come with a 77 hit combo. Oh, that's so white. That's probably another thunder guy. That's about to be mad annoying. I'm not walking out there at all. Not with no health. That wouldn't make any sense. That would not be the best decision for me to make. I'm surprised there was nothing to just like pick up right here. He seemed like he was blocking something when he wasn't. Now let's go back up here because we still haven't found the heal yet. I kind of don't even want to heal because I'm bringing all these dudes back. My frames is going bananas. Up here it is. I knew it had to be one close. Ooh, in the chest. Man, we're definitely gonna need the heal because we don't have any health left. Man. We don't have any heals left, and we just don't have any health left. So let's go ahead and come up here, take this, and then we're gonna go ahead and heal. And then whatever that dude over there, who is the ice guy, we're gonna go ahead and fight him. We fought him a couple times before. I should know his attack pattern pretty well. Because he does it like a tentacle right, tentacle left, and tentacle up the middle. And he does like a out freaking portion Umbrella Academy thing. And then he does an ice slam. He has so many partners around him right now. I don't like that. Really keeps your heart racing. Well, it also depends on like how deep you are into games and stuff. I think it's more so because like I'm actually caring and I don't want to die. Alright, so now all these enemies and stuff are back. I don't know if I want to go straight through there or if we want to go up this way like we were last time, but that's two different paths. That's straight through there, that's this way, and then that's up this way. Let's just go ahead and go this way. Let's see what we run into. My frames are going crazy. that to the rest of them. Come here. Come on, buddy. I would say, I know you just seen your boy die, but you can't see nothing. Your own hand in front of your face. Walking around blind with a big boulder is crazy. Like, wait, because where are you taking the boulder? I'm glad I did hit him too, because I got no stamina. I can't see my... My camera wasn't turning properly. There are so many of these guys, it's crazy. This better be a defense talisman or trio or something. Why y'all friends with this turtle? But I'm not respecting it. I ain't understand about that. Why are my attacks so low? Oh, I gotta stand them. Ooh, another knot. You thought you had me. You thought you had me. Alright, let's keep going. What is that over there? Oh, it's one of those rats. Hey, all y'all stop. I get it, everybody here. It's cool being a little monk, eating veggies and stuff like they're elf. I don't care. I'm coming through here disrespecting everything. Frames, frames, frames. We'll save that for a second, because I'm sure I'm going to need that in a bit. So I think there's a lot of enemies around here, so. There's a big guy to our left. I don't know what's over here to our right, but let's check and see. Okay, it's a big guy. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here, just him. All right. Okay, there was somebody else in here. I can't move. It's a good thing I didn't use that whatchamacallit, like I said, that wheel. I also don't know why the wheel we pick up from just the enemies doesn't recover our gourd. That's tree enemies in this area. And I say that because we can go, like, if there's some wheel pop back here, that floating green wheel that's just back here, I can pick that up if it heals my gourd. So why wouldn't the little bit of wheel I get from the enemies, it should be like a, not necessarily a heal over time, but it should, like, slowly, I didn't even know this was here. It should slowly replenish our gourd. Like it should get trapped up in there and slowly start replenishing. So the more and more you kill, the more and more your gourd gets filled up. Because it makes sense, because you're getting will from them, and that's all this little spirit thing is here, is just will. It's a collection of will. It's a spirit, yeah, but it's just a collection of will. It's more of a concentrated collection of will than the will you get from your enemies. Like that's 360 will in that spirit. I've killed enemies that have given me like 1,000 and something will. So why wouldn't that give me the heal as well? That's more will than these things give me. I think the most I've gotten from one of those things is like 1,200. That's another 360. Let's see how much we get from this guy. I think we get like 200 or something from him. All right, a couple months. I'm assuming this whole act. What the hell? Freeze. One. Oh, you do it. Oh my gosh, that hurt so bad. Heal. I didn't see that attack. Okay, that was so... Oh boy, that was not even cool. Cause that was just, it just took away so much damage. And it freezes so easy. I gotta get used to using my Plucker Mini as well. All the way back here. All the way back here. And then we gotta run all the way back over there. I feel like this wraps around too. I feel like we're gonna go all the way up here and we're gonna come back. Stop frames. We're gonna go all the way over here and then come back right through this way. I'm about to change my thing. I'm pretty sure I got it on the performance stage, but my frames is going crazy in this area. And like, I kind of understand why, because there's so much snow that it's trying to render all that snow in. But man, the frames are going crazy. I couldn't dodge that. I'm skipping so much I couldn't dodge it. Alright, let's try to go back up here. Let's try to get back to that. What is the man of the sea? Kill him. All that noise when you die, just die. I could run past them, like I said before, but I'm just not, because that's just free experience, and that, why would I do that? Why would I give up free experience? All right, get my stamina back first. Oh, I got hit by that. How did you not hit him? How did you not aim on him? How doesn't it make sense? I don't think any of these guys are gonna get up, but I don't know for sure. Are you gonna get up? Nah, see, they stay praying. They so devoted. I'm only killing what's in my way. All right, let me heal. All right, let's get in here. Off rip, take a seat. Transform. What the? Are you kidding me? Right when I was about to freeze him? I mean, not freeze him, but right when I was about to freaking throw fire on him? I'm about to freeze again. You got me the first time. Oh, bro, I'm like, what the hell can I move? I'm not moving properly. I need to heal. He can kill me so easy with this freaking with his attack. Because of that, like he can freeze me so easily that it. I got no stamina. Heal. See, is that it? Stop. Just stop, bro. I'm frozen again. Like I can't. My ice meter is building up. This dude about to kill me again because my ice meter is building up so bad. You're dead, bro. That's crazy. My ice meter is building up by itself so bad that he was about to kill me again. Pick this up, whatever this is. Should be his spirit. Why did he die like that? Oh, he's a transformation. That's why he died like that. That was a hard kill. That just didn't make no sense. Item on the light of the day by night, remorse comes out to play. Transform into the monk from the sea, weaving strikes with a blizzard grace and launching attacks that inflict frostbane. Focus build up before transformation can be converted for use afterwards. Cool. Oh man, I used my gore because I thought he was gonna heal my gore, but that his ice is so crazy that it just builds up residue as well. Like he didn't put attack on me and I was still getting hit by ice. Nah, bro. Down to all these monks. Oh my gosh, they're so quick. Come on. Oh my gosh, I tried to move out of here. Oh, punch me out of the air. These monks actually drop something too. They drop I think they're that same headband they have on the eyes, they can drop that headband. It's supposed to be really good. I think it's supposed to like up your critical damage or something like that. My frames drop so bad right there. As soon as he get touched, he swing in. For the heavens. Come on, bro. Like the force field around it is crazy. Like I'm not even near you. Trying to build up my focus meter too. Alright, stop. No more building up. Just hit him. Dang, I hit your boy too. Your boy took damage because of you. God damn it. Come on. Oh my gosh. I thought I was far enough away. I'm about to die. I don't have any health left. I mean, any heals left. I can't use anything to heal either. I was not expecting him to come that far. Alright, now I can use the heal though. Heal me up a little bit. It's crazy how scary these dudes is. Like I only get one attack on these fools before they go absolutely haywire. Like he I wasn't even there and he punched already. Like his hearing's that good to the point where like he knew for a fact I was jumping up in the air. Alright. Oh my gosh. I don't know if y'all can see my frames dropping like that either. Like my frames is what is it? Oh my gosh. Now I'm dealing with a long distance enemy where I have no health left. And granted, he's easy to kill. It's just getting to him. I'm sure there's another one on the other side, too. Two strikes? Come on, bro. All right. All right. I think that's enough for this episode anyways, because that was just redonkulous. I'm thinking I'm going to run through this area and kill all these little mini enemies by off camera, whatever the case may be. Since none of them are anything anyways, they don't really mean anything. Keep on straight until we come through the thing. Blah, 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 blah. Great chief. Trying to read through something right quick. Yeah, because we're also getting close to us the end. I'm that's gonna be it for this one. And appreciate y'all tagging along, joining the journey, and all that. For y'all on YouTube, if y'all can leave a like, not me subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I hope to catch y'all in the next one.